March 2013, we saw things we'd never seen. Government dropped on us a bomb. Dunderdale, she was all smiles. She took candy from our childs. She expects us all to go along. It's all your reckless spending. You say government is ending. That'll help you balance all the books. But how much did your party take when you was on the make? Who will help us balance all the crooks? Oh, Dunderdale, Dunderdale, they should put your ass in jail for all the things you've done to set us back. We got all the oil, but this budget makes me boil. How come we're in the red, not in the black? You're cutting back culture. I can't even do my sculpture. I don't really sculpt, but that's the word that rhymes. I don't like you, Kathy, cause you're kinda psychopathic. Now we're gonna fall on old hard times. And talk about your healthcare. I might as well get on the welfare, cause it takes 2 years to get an MRI. By the time I'm diagnosed, I'll surely be a ghost, cause it's cheaper for you if I up and die. Oh, Dunderdale, they should put your ass in jail for all the things you've done to set us back. We got all the oil, but this budget makes me toil. How come we're in the red and not the black? Jerome says it's about the price of crude, but to me that just seems really rude, that a job depends on the future price of gas. Meanwhile, a worker's pension's curved, and they have to take the word of a minister with a thumb stuck up his ass. I've seen people be scared, I've seen others be aware. We all know that this budget really sucked. Kathy, go out to Alberta, change your name to Roberta, cause if they know it's you, you'll be fucked. Oh, Dunderdale, Dunderdale, they should put your ass in jail for all the things you've done to set us back. We got all the oil, so this budget makes me boil. How come we're in the red and not the black? Now things are getting scary, cause you escorted out poor Jerry. Was a real low blow for you to strike. If I ever see that Facebook page, I've got your cronies in a rage. Sure as hell, I'm gonna press the like. Well, you talk about the deficit and how things don't really fit. So you had to cut 1,200 jobs. I hope you're glad with your selection, cause you won't last the next election. But at least you got to polish the Piper's knob. Oh, Dunderdale, oh, Dunderdale, they should put your ass in jail for all the things you've done to set us back. We got all the oil, but this budget makes me boil. How come we're in the red and